Hello everybody, welcome to the Java example section. In this section, I'm going to set up a train ticket machine system. So, suppose you're in a certain station and you want to travel to other places. So on a ticket machine, you need to set the location and indicate whether you're an adult or not, and you have to tell the number of tickets to buy to the machine, and then the machine will return the total price of your purchase of the tickets. And in my implementation, I would use the enum keyword and the switch case keywords. Okay, let me start the implementation. I would like to set up the location first. So an enum keyword here is simply helping me to set up a set of constants. Since the place in ticket system is a constant, I can treat this places as constant by using the enum keyword. So suppose I have three places for the ticket machine to choose. The first one is Sunny City. The second place for the machine to let you choose is Happy Town. The third place is called Glorious Lake. So let me save it. So you can imagine a ticket machine that shows you these three places for you to choose. And then I can go to the ticket system. Okay. I want to set up a static method that helps me calculate the charge for purchase of the tickets. Okay, I would return the charge according to the location to choose, the adult identity for the buyers of the ticket, and the number of such tickets to buy. Here I need two local variables. One is the basic charge and the other is the total charge for the ticket purchase. The basic charge would depend on the location to go. So according to the place, I would set the basic charge as follows. If the destination is Sunny City, the basic charge is $2.3. And since I have finished the setup of the basic charge, I would leave the switch condition. Okay. If the place is Happy Town, the basic charge is $2.6. Of course, I will leave this switch condition and when I have set up the basic charge correctly. If the place or the destination is Glorious Lake, the basic charge will be $3.4 and I will break the switch condition after setting up the basic charge correctly. and now I handle the situation of the adult identity. Okay, if the passengers are not adults, the basic charge would be simply 90% of the original basic charge. So we can say that the basic charge is for adults. If the passengers are not adults, the charge will be a bit lower. Okay, the total charge is simply the number of tickets multiplied by the basic charge for each ticket. And this total charge will be returned as the return value of the getCharge method. Okay, so let me save it. Now I can go to the driver class. Okay, I want to find out the charge for a purchase as follows. I would like to go to Sunny City. Because Sunny City is a constant declared in the enum declaration, I need to use location.sunnycity to indicate that particular constant in the enum class, okay? Here, I would like to say that the passengers are not adults, okay. And I would like to buy two tickets for non-adults. So I can find out the charge, which is saved as a double primitive coming from the static method called getCharge. Okay, the price is $4.14. Okay, the reason is that I need to buy two tickets to Sunny City. Okay, so I would have 4.6 basic charge, okay, but they are not adults, so the basic charge would be multiplied by 0.9 to help me get $4.14. Let me see another situation. Okay, suppose I want to buy three tickets for three adults, and the location is Happy Town. So let me see the result. Yes, I will get this amount, 0.800001. What does it mean by that? It literally means $7.8. And why would I get so many zeros at the back? Because floating point numbers might not be represented exactly in Java. So it is possible that for some numbers, you need so many zeros together with the one finally to present it more exactly in the floating point number system of Java. Okay. Now I have the third situation, I would like to go to Glorious Lake, and all four tickets are for adults. And let me see the price. I will get $13.6. The reason is that for Glorious Lake as the destination, the basic charge for each ticket is $3.4. So for four tickets, I'd simply multiply 4 by 3.4, which would return $13.6 for four adults. Okay. So this completes the ticket machine system. My code is intuitive and straightforward, but it may not be always the best or the most efficient approach. If you can think about any idea to improve my code, please do so on the comment section below the video. If you like this video, please give me a like and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.